small letter Z. Capital cursive letter Z, small cursive letter Z. Let's start. We write capital cursive letter Z in four lines and small cursive letter Z in three lines. And we start it from second line, second, third and fourth. Okay. This is capital Z. And small letter Z is also same in writing. Small letter Z. Again, capital Z.